Hey guys and girls, welcome to another edition of Hunter Call of the Wild. And guys and girls, I finally did it. I have found those two wild boars that we were after. Now there's a third one hanging in the area, and unfortunately I had no choice. They were running through the fields like crazy, so I didn't use my rifle, I used the shotgun. Ow! And they're trying to attack me. Holy crap! Pistol time. Come back near me again. Come on, come on, come on. You do it. I think they're a bit jealous because I shot their compadre. A bit jealous. As you can see, I've been injured quite severely. So what I'm going to have to do is claim this one. As you can see, shot it with a shotgun. Multiple injuries on the poor pig there. So as you can see, flesh wound, flesh wound, flesh wound, flesh wound. Basically just... flew the crap out of them.
I'm sure the Mazdir would thank you for keeping the boar away from their food. The resources are extremely limited in the taiga. Not just for you and me, but especially for the animals. When the environment is stable, nature has a way of balancing these things. Unfortunately, the environment is now changing so rapidly that nature can't catch up.
Which means there'll be another mission for us very shortly. But, first things first... I've been injured quite badly by that wild boar. As you saw, that's what happens when an animal mauls you. Whether it be a bear, a bison, a moose, whatever happens, the screen goes red and that shows you've been injured. Now, it just goes to show you how aggressive the wild boar are in this game. But that's alright, because what I'm going to do now is I'm going to use that tent that I purchased. No, not the bow and arrow. The tent. Can
there
you use
an outpost over to the west of Varota Pazemnimir, aka the gateway to the underworld. Yes, that is the real name of a real place.
Okay.
I'm not kidding you. I've marked the area on your hunter mate. Go check in on the outpost.
Okay, I think she's asking me to go check in on the outpost because we're injured. But what I'm going to do is I'm going to come down here to this nice big ice lake. I'm going to chuck the tent down, yep, like right there, go inside, pay 188 bucks, grab some shut-eye, and look
so
at that.
You're probably wondering, what is this gateway to the underworld? Is Elena sending me to hunt demons and armies of darkness? No, I'm sending you to investigate permafrost. Remember that permafrost is a subterranean layer of ice.
Okay.
Rapidly thawing permafrost has seismic consequences, besides the odd anthrax outbreak. That's how we ended up with this supernatural rift in the earth. I could give you a dissertation on the gateway, but you'll know it when you see it. There are more details in your codex if you want extra credit.
Right, okay, so she's highlighted an area on our map, apparently. I've just got to wait for it to come on online. Okay. It's not helping me, Helena. Where is it? Don't tell me it's up here somewhere. These maps are massive, guys and girls. Absolutely huge. But anyway, as I said, we've managed to hunt down the two boar for that mission that we just did. So she says she's uploaded the contents to our... mate, go check the outpost... west of Pazimimir Gate. Should we do it? Maybe I'll leave it for another episode, guys and girls. If you want me to do this mission, post down in the comment section below. And until next time, guys and girls, I will say bye for now.